passing by might appear to be going faster, but we're going at the same exact speed. Make sure to wave to the blue car once it's passing by.
See the storm over
here?
Sunset over there.
Yeah. Oh, you see the face?
Once I get going.
There's a square.
No, I'm okay.
So coming into view is the carving. It spans out 3 acres. It's 90 by 190 feet. The carving is actually bigger than Mount Rushmore by 30 feet. It took about 47 years to complete. It was completed in 1972. It descends into the rock surface 42 feet.